Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. And you're probably wondering, why are you in the journal? Well, because I finished a puzzle. See, these are the four puzzles that we have right now. I finished the Awakening puzzle. Yay! And we obtained an AP boost, so that's pretty cool right there. And I love this picture. This picture is... I believe this is a picture you can get at the end of Kingdom Hearts 2 if you play it on standard mode. I believe I'm not 100% sure on that. Anyway, right now we're going to go through Phantom Storm. That should be fun. Now, hold on a second. There we are. Now off camera, I did some grinding because, you know, what else am I supposed to do when I'm like, I want to play the game. However, I can't advance the story because it involves me recording, but I didn't feel like recording. And plus, it was a little late, so I didn't want to disturb anyone. So I was like, you know what, I might as well just grind, or just fight Heartless in Beast Castle and Land of Dragons. So I did that, and I got to level 20, and I learned Leaf Bracer, so that's a good move. Lock target, yep, just press down. However, you can't do that when I have auto lock on. So I learned Leaf Bracer, and if you don't know what Leaf Bracer is, it protects you from, if you get hit while in the process of using Cure, you won't take any damage, and it won't interrupt Cure, so that's a good skill to have. I know they added in Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, part of the 1.5, I think I got on screen during that, so that was just a quick reminder. I mean, it's been over a year since I did a Final Mix Let's Play, so anyway, this has to be one of my favorite gummy chip routes because of this thing right here. I don't know why, I just love it. And of course, these cans right here, they keep respawning, so you can always get metal points. So yep, get all the way to 12 and then I'll just focus on this thing. Now you don't have to destroy this thing to advance, but you know, I always try to destroy it. What else did I do off screen? I didn't get any puzzle pieces because all the puzzle pieces in Land of Dragons and... Beast Castle, they can only be getting with better abilities. Not better abilities, different abilities. I can't destroy that cannon, but I could probably get a chance later on. Ouch. Didn't do that. Arrange the puzzles. And like I said, I'll show them off when I complete them. There we go, now I can get that cannon. And he comes tumbling down. What else? And I've been getting some synthesizing items. Not really that much, since the majority of enemies that I encounter, they always drop like the same amounts of synthesizing items, so it's not like nothing too major. I didn't get that much. And we destroyed this ship, however, it's still standing. And I hate those kinds of Heartless, I think they're they're Nobody ships. No, they're Heartless ships, because they keep attacking me, and the Nobodies are attacking this thing, because this is a Heartless ship. And I just keep rolling to get the... Hey, we destroyed the ship. We get a item. That's about all we get. So yay, we destroyed that ship. It's honestly not that hard if you have a good gummy ship like the Falcon 2. I love the Falcons, they're so much better than high ones in here. And unfortunately, we will not get a level 30 metal score, metal level, whatever, in this one, but I'm fine with that. And wow, that took over 5 minutes. Okay, it probably took less than 5 minutes, but that's how much is on the recording right now. Got high wind, but no Falcon. I think Falcon determines like what level of a metal level you get. Oh well. I'll get it at one point or another. Excuse me. So what else? Yeah, that's basically all I did. And I just got some shards. What I love about the synthesizing in Kingdom Hearts 2 is, I'll explain it, once we land in Olympus Coliseum, and the good thing I leveled up to level 20, because the battle level's at 16, and I think I was like at 18 or something, so I guess it doesn't. No, I was like at 17, so it's fine. It's fine.
Are you sure this is the Colosseum?
It's that way.
Oh, guess we were a little off.
Ah!
Heartless!
Ah!
Oh no, Heartless and a lady fell down. Let's help her up. I honestly don't know why they had this little action here, because the cutscene happens like right away.
Thanks, but I'm fine. And you're supposed to be?
I'm Sora. He's Donald, and that's Goofy. We came to see how Hercules is doing.
You know Wonder Boy?
Yeah, because we're heroes too.
You mean junior heroes, Donald?
Looks like we have a friend in common. Name's Megara. My friends call me Meg.
And then text talks. So, how's Herc? Wonder Boy? Well, he's duking it out at the Coliseum every day. You know, a hero's work is never done, and all that. He's ready to drop, but he keeps on fighting. Even Wonder Boy has his limits, though. Those opponents are bad news. Special deliveries from Hades himself.
Hades?
Right. Lord of the Underworld. I was on my way to see him. Maybe I can get Hades to give Wonder Boy a breather. If anything happened to that kid, yeah, I highly doubt you'd get anything.
Gosh, it sounds like you're more than just friends.
We'll go have a little talk with Hades. I'd hate for anything to happen to you on your way to see him. You really want to do that? Well, it looks like you know what you're doing. I guess I'll take you up on that offer. But let's keep this whole chat with Hades thing our little secret, okay? Our lips are sealed. Yeah. No offense, but I kind of don't... That's kind of a stupid plan in a way, Meg, so... Do you honestly believe... Hades would give Hercules a breather, considering that he's trying to kill him and all that stuff. But hey, our drive gauge is kind of locked up. Oh well, it's not like I really was going to use it anyway. I mean, the only thing I would use it for is to show off a summons, but I'm not planning to do that quite yet. I think in the next world I'll show off the summon, yeah. And I forgot about that little cutscene right there. And rocks fall down here. Yeah, this is So, unlike in Kingdom Hearts 1, where they gave you nowhere to explore at the Olympus Coliseum to fight Heartless besides in the actual Coliseums, they give you the underworld here. So you can actually fight Heartless besides at the Colosseum. Now, what I loved is when they first announced the Kingdom Hearts 2. Like, okay, they didn't first announce it, but when I saw it in the magazine, there's like a picture of them in the underworld, and it was like, Sora, Donald, and Goofy, go to hell. And I'm like, wait, what? How and why? So that was like pretty funny, but then it's like, oh, it's the underworld from Hercules. Okay, so it's not that bad. Technically, it's, well, you know, the whole Greek mythology thing is the underworld and Olympus, but I guess it's technically hell. But the thing is, the Greek mythology doesn't really have a heaven, so anyway, we're going to keep that talk out of this video for now. Actually, forever, because who needs to talk about heaven and hell in a Kingdom Hearts video? Not me. And for the longest time, those, like, treasure chests in that secret room back there, I have never gotten them. Like, I could not, like, okay, I'm missing 3 treasure chests. Where the heck did I go? And for some odd reason, I never saw this ever whenever I come back up here. So I was like, well, shit. This is another one of those worlds where you can get all the treasure chests right away. So, yep, I'm going to be doing that. I mean, there's not that many, honestly. They're all, like, right here. And then there's another side too, but we'll get there eventually.
Run, run away!
Okay.
Now that has to be one of my favorite cutscenes ever, and hey, here's an added cutscene for Final Mix.
What's the deal with this book?
It looks like it's called Absent Silhouettes. How the hell would you know that, sir?
Are you sure you want to touch that? You can't be too careful in the underworld.
You're right, it might be a trap of some sort. Right. Alright. Now this, I will explain this later since you can't touch it yet. It does have its own thing, and I'll explain that later. Actually, they will explain it later on in this world, and I've been debating about it for a while, about whether to do that, like, as a part of this video, or do it as its own video, because there is more than one of them. But, I'll explain that more when it is explained to us in the game here.
Where do they dig these freaks up? Jeez Louise.
Oh, they're nothing but trouble, the whole lot of them. So, what are you gonna do about Hercules? He's made mincemeat out of every fighter you sent at him. Pretty soon, the underworld's gonna be standing room only. Say, why don't you just pick somebody already dead and save him the trouble?
Dead. Dead is good. And I know just the warrior.
I'm scared too, Donald.
ADs, come out!
Yeah, Hades, come on out. Even though we're like right, we're literally outside your house. Anyway, these are, ooh, get that. Ah, damn it, I missed it. Oh. There we go, Root Revenge. That's basically, well, you pull up all the creeper plants that are around, and then you can just lay at them because they will not be able to affect you at all because they cannot attack while they're unrooted. And see, they get unrooted anyway after you do a combo to them. Oh, I guess Donald and Goofy took care of that other creeper plant. Pick up some of these HP. Now, if you're wondering what these spirit things are here for, they basically just drop MP orbs. once you beat him, so that's what's cool, I guess. Normally, that's kind of important depending on what you're doing. Donald, when will you learn that these guys are not affected by thunder? I hate those enemies that aren't affected by thunder. Kind of throws off a strategy that I always have. But what can you do? Okay, don't guard or anything. And I love how Donald uses fire when there's no enemies right next to him. I guess it's better than using thunder on an opponent that's not affected by thunder. Oh, well, hey, let's enter Hades Chambers, even though you don't know that's what it's called yet. So, yeah.
By the by, what's down there?
Just the underworld's deepest dungeon. This time I'm bringing out the mother of all bad guys.
You don't say. Well, maybe I should go.
Let's cut to the chase. Here's the deal I'm gonna offer you. I let you out of the slammer. No strings. You'll be free as a bird. And all for one little job. Fight Hercules in the Colosseum to the death.
This is my story. And you're not part of it.
Did you forget who you're talking to? I am the Lord of the Dead!
Huh. No wonder no one wants to die.
You are fired!
Oh, heavens!
You again? Fight!
Get up!
That's it.
Yeah, guy, get up and help us fight Hades, who we can't seem to hit.
That's it. Take that.
Oh, I was about to say, well, it's a good thing he doesn't hit back, but I lied.
Something's wrong.
I feel kind of funny.
That's right. See, that's the thing. In the underworld, heroes are zeros. Comes with the territory. Go now!
But I've got to talk to Hades!
What was that?
Can't fight him here. We have to go. Now!
Now, in the first time ever in a Kingdom Hearts game, you get a Final Fantasy character as a party member. Now, normally I would have Goofy here, but I'm gonna have Donald, because I always have a bad time with this area, so Donald's gonna heal us. Unless it's on download Goofy.
Is he bad?
Don't count on it.
Huh? Oh!
Leaving so soon?
Alright, time to head for the exit. And yes, what a great idea, closing the door to a guy that can teleport. Now, Orin, I don't mind if you hit the enemies that I hit. Alright, path is open. Just run, because Ace will wreck your shit. I should have had potions as my shortcut. So yeah, basically you just gotta keep fighting Heartless to advance. And I think that'll be the last one. Yep, And just run. Pick up money. Oh yeah, I also bought some equipment off screen too. I now have a ring that gives me plus strength, plus one strength and plus one MP. Or not MP, plus one strength. Strength. Now I will show off Orin's limit soon. It's not yet because even though this is the... Alright, now that's where the exit. Alright, now it's time to show off his... the Shuden. Oh, it's so amazing. And if you don't know, Orin is from Final Fantasy X. I play that game. But it was like the original game. I never played the remake or the HD version, whatever you want to call it. Hey, we gotta level up. Exit's open. Let's see if we can pick some stuff up. Ouch. We actually did pretty good, and I guess... Hello, moving out of the way. I'll explain more about Orin after this cutscene.
You're really good. Are you some kind of hero?
No, I'm no hero. I'm Justin.
Huh?
Orin.
Who?
My name.
I'm Sora.
Goofy!
Wow! It seems we were fated to meet. Maybe you need a guardian.
Guardian? Thanks, but no thanks.
And that right there is a guarantee that he is not a party member. Fucking Sora. That's basically Orin asking, hey, let me join your party. And Sora's like, nope. So yeah, no Final Fantasy character for our party. Even though he's technically on the party and all that stuff.
I got Heartless all over the underworld now, so you can leave those pipsqueaks to me. Look, pal, you just keep working on turning Hercules into a Heartless, then he'll be all mine.
This is my underworld, you idiot! I'll handle this myself! Cerberus, go!
Now, like I said previously, oh yeah, I can switch Goofy in now. Like I said previously, I played Final Fantasy X, but that was like a year or two after it came out. And I don't understand why they call Orin the mother of all bad guys in here. Because I don't think he was really a bad guy in Final Fantasy X. I mean, he helped Tidus. I think he was like Tidus's teacher, so... that's a thing. It's a good thing. Okay, big guy. Okay. Oops. I can't wait till I replace you. I just can't wait till I learn all my magic skills, especially thunder, and a new one that they added in Kingdom Hearts 2. They added two new... there's not that many magic spells as there is in Kingdom Hearts 1. Actually, there might be. Let's see here. They had Fire, Thunder, Blizzard, and Cure. They have all those four in here. And then they had Gravity and Arrow in Kingdom Hearts 1. They don't have those in... here, but I feel like... oh yeah, stop. Oh hey, there was a sticker up there. Not a sticker, a puzzle piece. So they added... in here they took out those three and they added two new ones. Alright, I think I'm not gonna fight these Heartless anymore. But I always feel like I have to fight all the Heartless. Because I want to fight all the Heartless. To get more level ups. And to get special... And to get items at some point. But, you know, time constraints. It's different when you're doing a Let's Play than when you're just playing this. But I have a heck of it. And of course I could always just come back to the world and... fight them. Alright, I will, I'm gonna stop. I'm stopping. No more Heartless, because there's two large bodies coming up here. See? I was right. I remember that. I remember that. And besides, we're at, like, the Cave of Dead entrance anyway.
Cave of the Dead!
What? It's closed!
It's got a button!
Come on! Open!
Will that open it?
Yeah, I think so.
Hurry!
Now, I don't care what you think, I love this boss battle. I don't care if we have fought Cerberus before in Kingdom Hearts 1. It's so much better in Kingdom Hearts 2, because you can actually jump up to his heads. And this fight is actually going pretty good. Sorry, I was scratching my nose right there. So I had to move a little away from the mic. Well, I didn't really have to, but I felt it was... more Manning? Like Peyton Manning? Eli Manning? Oh, there's another puzzle piece right there. Why am I missing these puzzle pieces? Okay, time to heal. And this is my favorite! The reaction command. It's funny when you fail this one. Because yes, you can fail reaction commands. I could finish him off right now, but I want to finish him off with that reaction command, because it's so cool. Ah, darn it. I was just about to do it again. Anyway, we were on counter guard, which is great. So I'm going to try to put that on as soon as I can. It has a great ability. I think it costs 5 ability points, though.
Come on, Wonder Boy, play hooky for a day. For old time's sake.
They came to see me. They came to see a hero. I can't let them down. Don't worry, Meg. I'll be fine. What does a hero need rest for, huh? See ya. Hey.
Sora, don't let me down.
Phew.
Huh?
What happened to Orin?
He can take care of himself. Let's go find Meg, then we can try this again.
No, I want Orin back on the party. Why do you do this to me, Sora?
Oh, it costs 4. I'm not that far off. That's good. I got AP boosts to spend. And they give you even more and more every time. That's not my one. There we go, counter guard. I love that ability. I think they had, yeah, they had something similar to it in Kingdom Hearts 2, Kingdom Hearts 1. And I just love that ability. I don't care. I love the ability.
I love the boss fight. I just did.
Let me see if I've got this right. That brat's keyblade works on any lock.
That's right.
Have I ever told you about the killer coliseum we have right here in the underworld? It makes the one upstairs look like an Olympic kiddie pool.
Then that's the place we're gonna put an end to hurt the jerk's winning streak.
Problem. Zeus locked it tight.
Oh. Oh?
Bingo. All we gotta do is swipe that key and then reopen the Underdrome.
Hate to tell you, but that key is kinda particular. It won't work for just anybody, and that kid ain't no pushover.
I think this calls for a woman's touch.
And I was going to say, oh yeah. No, I forgot it. I was going to say something, but I forgot what it was. Cutscenes always keep doing that to me, apparently. What are you doing, Donald?
Gorsh, it sure does bring back memories.
Yep. I remember the time we kicked Hercules' butt. I remember the time we kicked Hades' butt. I remember the time we kicked the Rock Titan's butt. I remember when we kicked a lot of butt.
Sora? Donald! Goofy! When did you get here?
Hey, Herc.
Howdy there.
You on another adventure?
Yeah, tracking down some friends, wiping out some Heartless.
Junior Hero's always busy.
You know it.
So, did you find those friends of yours? No, I said we were tracking down friends. Still working on it. When we got here, we ran into mega trouble. I mean, so we had to help someone out. We tried to go teach Hades a thing or two. Well, Hercules should only deduce that since there is only like three people in this world. But the underworld drains away all our strengths. Don't suppose you have any ideas? Well, there is a stone that guards against the underworld's curses. The gods on Mount Olympus use it whenever they have to go down there. Think we could use it? Sure, why not? I'll go get it for you. Thanks.
Real nice of you.
But Hades is no pushover, even if you got the Olympus Stone. I love their expression goes on. And I have a match today, so I can't go with you. Well, good, because we gotta talk to Hades about you. Know what you need? Training. Why don't you go talk to Phil? Hey, good idea. Yeah, sure, we'll do that. Now I remember what I was going to talk about. I hate that they don't show the other gods here. Like, now I love Hades, but I wish they show Zeus and other people, but whatever.
Hey champ, how you feeling? Better rest up for tomorrow's match. Nobody's gonna pay to see a worn out hero. Gabish? Remember what I told you. Victory in the games comes down to two simple words. Eat, bathe, sleep. Huh? Hey, if it ain't the Junior Heroes.
Looking good, Phil.
Never better. How you guys been? Have you earned your true hero wings yet? Nope, you ain't got what it takes.
What?
So, what's up?
I just love Goofy's expression during that. Haha, you three are gonna take on Hades?
What's so funny?
Yeah. You got nerve, I like that. Hey, you never know, stranger things have happened, right? Better get cracking, boys. Boy! Like I said, I love Goofy's expression during that cutscene. He's like... And I love that Hercules said he had a match today, but Phil is like, tomorrow's match. So, who's right? Who's wrong? Doesn't really matter at all. No, it doesn't. Because days and time is not really a big concept of Kingdom Hearts. The only time it's really a concept is during Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days. And even then, it's still like, what the fuck? Yay, we did it. We got the score of 20s. How was that?
It ain't over yet, kid. There's more on the menu. You can relax once you've finished all the training.
No problem. I can't do a good Danny DeVito stand-in voice. The reason why I say Danny DeVito stand-in is because I wish that was real Danny DeVito, because Danny DeVito is such a great actor. But James Woods, though. James Woods. Oh, James Woods. I don't care what you say, James Woods will always be one of the greatest voice actors ever. He's just such a good villain. I think I talked about this during my Kingdom Hearts 1 Let's Play, but James Woods, I mean, come on, you gotta give it to him. Man, I'm just busting these things up. I'm not even picking up the orbs. I'll pick them up if I get around to them. There we go. Oh, I'm waiting for a big one. Because if you hit a big one into these small ones, they'll give out a lot of orbs. See, and they give up like fives or tens. See, and we learned aerial dive, which is actually a pretty good move as well. So, however, I'm not going to be equipping that time anytime soon. Oh, Hades. Oh my gosh. Hercules is here. Hi. Hercules. Senpai, notice me. Well, maybe he'll notice me if we talk to him. Approach. Listen, I gotta take off for a bit. Where to? None of your beeswax. Alright, Phil. Cool talking to you. What are beeswax? Sorry, guys. The Olympus Stone has been stolen. By who? What? We don't know yet who did it. All we are sure of is that it's a guy in a black hooded coat. And he accomplishes a bunch of creatures in white. Oh, that sounds familiar. Someone you know? I think so. Hey, if we get the Olympus Stone back, can we borrow it for a while? Sure. Sweet. By the way, you haven't seen Megaround, have you? No.
Okay. I'm all depressed now.
What's wrong, your hero-ness? Feeling under the weather? You know, I thought staying in perfect shape was part of the hero job description. You know what I'm saying.
Oh, right. Hades, we gotta talk.
I came to share a bit of mildly interesting news. Seems your dear, sweet little nutmeg went and got herself lost in the underworld.
You mean you kidnapped her?
Well, maybe. But why get caught up in the details? You can't leave now. Okay, you've got a very important match today against the bloodthirsty Hydra. I mean, if you don't stick around, who knows what kind of accidents might happen.
Yeah, accidents you cause.
Like I said, details. Who needs them?
You're just a coward.
Ah, well, can't all be heroes.
Can you handle this?
You got it! We're heroes!
Junior heroes, Donald?
You take care of the Hydra. We'll handle the rest.
I'm counting on you. You gotta find Meg.
I feel like we were supposed to be on that horse. Oh well. Alright, I think I fully decided that I'm gonna save the absent silhouettes as their own video once I unlock them all and get further in the story of the game. So yeah, that time because I got some time constraints today. I would try to beat it today, but oh, Phil! Ooh. What happened? I spotted the strange guy all dressed in black. I chased after him, but he turned on me. Next thing I know, I'm seeing stars.
All dressed in black?
He's the one who stole the Olympus Stone.
Where did he run off to?
To the underworld. He's a bad apple, alright, and all I wanted was to find a backup hero, just in case Herc needed to take a break. Heroes, huh? You could've just asked.
You know someone?
Are you serious, Phil?
Oh, good one.
Phil, we're not joking. You could have asked us. I'm sure we would have done it. Hey, I'm going to go to the Moogle shop. Because I'm going to buy weapons for Donald and Goofy. Just so we match with stars. And because they are a bit better than what they currently have. Freaking.
There.
Duh. Anyway, we got a power boost in that chest, so that's cool. Alright, let's hurry up. I don't want this video to be an hour long. I could cut the videos, like, of these worlds in half, but that would take a while. Yeah, I hope the invisible crowd really enjoyed that. Hey, a puzzle piece.
Yeah.
And, of course, did you honestly expect this to be all, what's the word I'm looking for? Ouch. Did you really expect that to be ground floor that we were going to fall on? Okay, that was weird. Just pause my video game. Alright, I hate those ghost things. I just really hate them. Yeah, talking to the invisible crowd, I hope he enjoyed it. They enjoyed it. Man. This underworld curse is really getting to me.
We've got to get that Olympus Stone back fast.
Yes. Like, fast. Come on, let's go. We have, like, less than 20 minutes before this video is an hour long. Cue everyone who is watching this video will be like, well, it's already an hour long. You kind of failed at that. Well, I'm sorry. Maybe if I didn't run into all these enemies, and if I didn't feel the need to open every single treasure chest for you guys, just so you know where they're located. Ouch. Okay, I'll destroy this guy and then that'll be it. No more Heartless for me. Ouch, gosh darn it. Freaking A. Alright. I'm just gonna open the treasure chest now. Okay, video, why do you keep freezing when I'm trying to open up treasure chests? Anyway, this is where we were at, but... Oh, thanks, Donald, I was gonna do that myself. Anyway, I really hate those trick ghosts. They're so annoying. In the original game, they were white. That's the way I come from. Or no, is that the way I gotta go? I'm all topsy-turvied. All I know is I can grab this puzzle piece, so I'm going to grab it. Duality. Okay. Why is my game keep freezing? I know this is the way I gotta go. I think I missed the treasure chest of two. Oh well.
I guess it's not that big of a deal. But you know, I gotta get them all.
Speaking of getting them all, got a heart puzzle piece. Sweet. I know for sure we're missing three, maybe two, so far. Grab this treasure chest. See, oh, look at all these AP boosts they keep giving us.
There's so many of them.
Huh? Oh, you! Wait a sec. Roxas? Excuse me? Roxas? Oh, it's no use. Huh? What are you talking about? Let's see here. If the subject fails to respond, use aggression to liberate his true disposition. Right. Did they ever pick the wrong guy for this one? You're bizarre.
Oh, he's gotta be the thief!
Now that's just plain rude.
Now this, I hate. Okay, I honestly don't hate it, but it's kind of tedious. I mean, all you gotta do is just defeat these water clones with, like, 10 sec, like, a minute to... You have to defeat 100 water clones with, like, a minute and 30. And all you gotta do is just hit him once in order to do the reaction command, so it's not that bad. And then they all group together, and then... So it's not that bad, it's just very tedious. But boy, does this become annoying during a certain thing. Hey, we did. Why is he calling me Roxas? Why are you doing that, unknown guy?
Roxas, come back to us.
Guy's a broken record.
Hey, look!
Let's go. Meg needs our help.
Alright, let's go. Here's another Finalmix exclusive. Huh? he's back. Not you again. Don't be like that, especially when I'm here to tell you about something even better than that Olympus Stone. Absent silhouettes, shadowy presences of those who were slain. Absent silhouettes, like the title of that book? Exactly. Though they come in all different shapes and sizes. The item belongs to its owner, who is now nothing more than a shadowy presence. But you can still fight him, of course. And as you do, it'll slowly awaken the real you. What are you talking about? You're the hero, you figure it out. Huh? What is that anyway, an absent silhouette?
You'll have to save that for later. First we gotta rescue Megara.
Why do you call her Megara? Let's go. Yep, now we can fight that absent silhouette. So that's cool. And we got the Olympus Stone as Secret Answer Report 5. Yep. However, I have already decided that the absent silhouettes will be their own video. And yes, there is more than just one absent silhouette. Puzzle piece. Duality. That's probably going to be the next one we finish next. Not that bad, though. Now I'm going to see if I got all the treasure chests. I probably missed some. Yep, I missed one, and I know where it's at. It's fine. I'll figure it out. I'll get it. Anyway, let's go to the rescue. To this Megara statue.
Almost there.
Ah, those pseudo cutscenes. I mean, sure, they did actually talk during it, but still. There's no talk. There's barely any talking. It's only like 3 words.
Nah, that's what I call a key.
Gee, thanks for your help. Now have a nice day.
Sora, behind you!
What's wrong? Can't fight in the underworld? Oh, boo, hoo, hoo!
Better think again.
Charge!
Now, we could have fought in the underworld, but... Okay, Bats, get away from Meg. Bats, get away from Meg. Alright, Pete, you're next. I hate that shield. It heals him. Meg, how about you keep stop following us? Oh yeah, I love how Kira is like in this game. It now like if it gives off a area where you can where it also heals your party members if they're in that field.
Coliseum.
What about you?
I'm gonna show these guys what happens when they mess with a true hero.
Now, wait a sec. Cool.
Sora, I won't leave him.
He'll be okay.
Look, even Herc has his limits. He can't keep winning forever.
Then we'll go back him up.
Get Meg out of here!
Alright, time to defeat. Time to defeat Hades. Not Hades. But Pete. And you get a time limit. Why do you love. Okay. Okay. Pete. That's the only important thing about Aura Guard right there, is to guard from that. And then Pinball! Oh yeah, we're going to defeat Pete.
with pinball. Boom.
And we learned Trinity Limit.
R.
Limit.
I think it has this 5.
We'll have to see.
This place gives me the creeps. I'll deal with you nitwits next time.
Oh.
Could today possibly get any better? This time, Wonder Breath is going down for good.
Yay, we won? Well, if it isn't everyone's favorite hero washout, you really blew it this time. No, hi, Hades. No one likes a sore loser. Can it, Keyboy? Then let me. No one likes a sore loser, Hades. Yeah, sticks and stones. Hey, maybe you should check on that Hydra you neglected to finish off. I hear things are really falling apart up there, champ. Wait. Hate to run, but I've got another little diversion to attend to. Oh no. You left all the invisible people unattended. Unprotected, whatever. Alright. Let's see Trinity Limit. It does cost 5. And combo boost. Because I want to show off Trinity Limit. Trinity Limit is more important. Let's go! Come on! The Colosseum! Oh no, it's falling apart.
This can't be.
Champ! You're safe!
I failed.
It's not your fault.
I left everyone unprotected. Hades was right. I'm just a washout.
Ah, come on, champ. I didn't train you to think like that.
Wonder Boy.
Phil's right. This is no time to beat yourself up.
I'm some hero.
Yeah. Don't suppose you got room for one more.
We're in.
Now, I love this battle as well. I think this was originally supposed to be for in Kingdom Hearts 1 as well, but they failed. I don't know what reason why they didn't do it. Anyway, we go and do Trinity Limit, because it's awesome, and it's kind of pretty broken for this battle. Yeah. Boom. We did it, we won. Ah, darn it. Now we're going to give it the... Whoa, Phil, 1-2. Get up on the Hydra's back! So basically, you just do that to stun these things. And then you just go all out. And of course, you got Vanquish. And Vanquish. And then come to this last head. I think... I don't know. Maybe they didn't have all the... Oh. Hello. They didn't have all the... resources to do... the Hydra boss battle in Kingdom Hearts 1. I mean, there's also another... That was, like, the reason why something else wasn't in there. Okay, where the heck are we? I don't even see us anymore. Okay, that did a decent amount. But I'm waiting for the head to get down here so we can... There we go. Get over here. There we go. I can't believe they still have this in here. Pegasus, run! And here's Pegasus helping out. All you do is just attack. There's no penalty for not doing this. You don't get hurt or anything. You just lose chance of doing damage to the Hydra. So yeah. And then one more person that can help. Over here is Meg. Ouch. Or she's also on the other side. She gives HP, MP, and Drive Orbs, so that's nice of her. Eventually she'll show up on the other side. And now... Okay. Darn it. Probably have to do Pegasus run again. Nope. Drive over the tail. Even though if I got hit by the tail, I would have been able to probably kick one of their heads. Or at least get on the level of it. And Pegasus run. Yay. I'm so sorry. But eventually these videos won't be that long, I promise you. I just like doing the worlds all in one video. It just seems right that way. Oh my gosh, I still have to hit you? Okay, get up here. There we go, counter guard. There was counter guard. There we go. And now, vanquish. Boom. And we get thunder. And max HP. Donald got gain armor, and I think Goofy also got max HP. I don't know, I wasn't able to read it all in time.
I let you down. I'm just... no use.
It's not your fault. Hey, even a god would be exhausted.
She's right. Give yourself a chance to rest.
There won't be any games for a while anyway.
Don't worry about Wonder Boy here. I'll look after him. Sora, Donald, Goofy... I owe you big time.
Hey, it's no big deal. Just let us know if Hades or the Heartless start acting up. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, that's what heroes are for.
When did you three make Hero?
Let's save that for another time. We have to hit the road.
Okay, don't be strangers.
Gorsh, I hope you feel better soon, Hercules.
Yeah.
Oh, well, take care, you guys. Stay a little longer next time. We got some serious training to catch up on.
Well, time to go. Oh, I almost forgot. The Olympus Stone.
Thank you.
And where is everyone else?
Beats me. They must have had some other matters to deal with.
Matters? You mean they have more important affairs to attend to than my return?
Well, see, there's this Organization 13 that keeps getting in the way.
Let those fools play their little game.
But what about that run with the Keyblade? He's been a real pain, too.
Oh, has he? Very well, then. I suppose you'd best tell me what's happened during my absence.
King Mickey, I wish you could hear me. The castle is in danger. We've got to do something soon. Donald? Goofy? Where are you?
Oh no, looks like some serious shit is going down at Disney's castle. And good news is we don't have to go through a gate. So in the next part of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, we are going to go through Disney Castle finally. So I'll see you guys then.